missed me.
Even you, Arthur. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Juke Nation. We're at it again, playing some more Red Dead Redemption 2. We're here at the camp. We're gonna go ahead and do this mission. Oh, wait a minute.
Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
What's going on, Dutch?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight, let's enjoy ourselves.
Look at this. We're opening up with a party.
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
So come on.
I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
All right. Nice.
Yeah, come on.
I could probably go get my guns off me.
But here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Hey there.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
Where's Charles? I like Charles.
You're looking lovely as ever.
No matter what else happens, nothing.
You, Bill. Oh, well, hey, John.
You can have the hounds of hell after you and all the angels of vengeance alongside them, but a warm fire and you feel all is okay. Them that discovered the stuff must have thought
I literally can't
gods
sit
among
nowhere. That's
monkeys.
Rude.
They discovered fire. In our time, they've discovered a wire you can talk down to speak to people you wanted to avoid so much you moved to a different town to escape them.
Oh, I hear singing.
Do
I have drinks on you? Oh, here they
are.
Hell yeah.
Here's a good one.
Rachel will drink this one.
I will, in a bit.
So go ahead and grab one more. These are pretty fun.
A little more civilized.
Ah, it's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard. And I missed a good excuse to celebrate.
The difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then you, well, you, that makes you a better man than me, sir.
Oh my gosh.
And that's all I'm saying. Mark my words, all of you, mark my words.
Look at me. With the bell of the ball.
With the bell of the ball.
Stop it, you.
That's nice.
You're always ready to let loose, Martian.
Well, life's too short.
You better go easy, Marshall.
Oh, man, here
Family
comes
man now.
This man. All right.
Right. I don't think
Mr.
so.
Mr. Morgan.
Yep.
Morgan.
Reverend.
And don't we know.
Hello.
What you want? That's it?
Hello. What do you want?
Damn, look at Jose. He is drunk as... Damn.
This keeps happening.
Everyone's wasting time, right?
Holly? Hey, Sean.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
Things are good.
Good for you.
All right, then.
See you, John. Watson. Everyone's over here. Go talk to Lenny.
Things are on the up again.
Lenny's good people.
So, you got your buddy back?
Wasn't the same without
him. Nope.
I'm a wild free range and rover.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Show off.
Sing a merry song. The wide, wide world I want to
I think it's time for Arthur to head to bed. Wake up in the morning. Go ahead and go talk to
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you.
Okay.
He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch.
Oh, hell yeah. This is exactly what I've been waiting for.
There.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Always.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, glad to have your Irish friend back.
He's not really my friend.
Really,
well,
my friend.
Okay then.
Damn, why don't you calm down? Guy's got a lot of money.
One night when I was thrifty,
so let's go ahead and head over there. About to get our fence unlocked. Perfect. Our bounty here. $50, not too bad. There you are, Nipsey.
Come on, girl.
And this is slow ground. Okay, good.
Yep.
Yep. But we'll have the fence unlocked here pretty soon. We'll take him to sell him.
Yeah.
It's actually the best route too for wagons and such. That's good.
Yeah.
partner.
Howdy. Keep riding. We don't need you getting shot, girl, do we?
Way of putting it, James.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Well, I wonder if that comes as one of my three.
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if your boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
Alrighty, let's do it. By marriage.
Really?
Really.
Ah!
Shut up.
Watch out! Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Speaking of which, we need to go get that damn bear back.
Could have played that better,
couldn't
you?
Be sure to do it on camera.
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but... you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
The point.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like... hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here.
I'm already ahead of you.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
I vote we kill everyone here. I need it for my low honor, so... I'll clean my gun.
There's the house. I see the barn and the barn.
All right, that's right, it's his cousin. We can't go kill his cousin. Then we should at least wait till nighttime.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I reckon we can do it now.
Really?
I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall.
Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it at nighttime. It's the more viable option.
Just wait.
We don't want to be seen.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
No way to secretly get that stagecoach out of there.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
First room. Should hopefully be good when I go in through here. He definitely wants to be sleeping. Cigarette card. There it is. Hell yeah. Money clip. Pearl necklace. Nice little takeaway here. I don't want to go search upstairs for anything. I can't search this. It is searchable, yeah. There we go. I was like, what the heck? I don't care about him. This real quick, then we're gonna get the heck out of here. Oh yeah.
Get on, dear boy.
There's a chest on this thing, of course.
Come on. Get on and let's head back.
All right. Nice little Robin. Why do I need to slow it down?
Yeah. Nicely done. We got everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Yes, we. Less problems, the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were
some time.
Able to lift from the house.
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Take it easy, Arthur. Not bad at all.
Yeah. This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
Slow down. You'll burn out the horses. It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
I guess I will.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Put the thing back. Can't come more, so help me.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
No, I'm gonna hang right here.
I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
That's the opposite of what I plan on doing. No, I wonder if that counts. No, it does not. Oh, shit. How many? Three of them. We got this. All right, they're coming in. Where'd they go? I was looking forward to that fight. And there's the stagecoach, but they are still there, so it's not like I could do much robbing in this area right now anyways. And it's a dinky one, so I'm glad I didn't get off. all down for that. Nice, maybe they are gone then. Good. I was all ready for another fight. Oh well. So let's go ahead and look for stagecoaches here. Is that one coming up? Nice. That is what I'm talking about.
Yep.
You said you're being robbed, and you still try to pull a gun?
Easy.
Jump the wagon. Get out of here, fool. Oh, hopefully he doesn't turn. Oh, he didn't turn. Good. Sweet. There's one wagon. Oh, does that have stuff in the back I can rob? Nice. I feel like that should totally count. See, you try to warn them that you're robbing, and they still act like they gotta pull a gun on you and everything.
Fine morning, partner.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say, buddy.
Yep.
I'm here for you.
Boom. Delivered.
Looks fine. I'm buying.
I know. Thank you.
And this is for you.
See you again soon.
Oh, there's my horse. Alright, so there's one. I'll find another one up there. weren't so close to civilization, I'd pop you both.
Look like an end to you. Keep going. Get the hell out of here.
Give me your money now, tough guy. Or you're a dead man.
I'm serious.
No,
I'm not kidding.
I like to ring your chain.
Oh no.
I hope you die slow.
Me and this guy just in this crazy ass shootout. Ooh. I just tried robbing them. They wouldn't listen. Thanks, fellas. Ah. Crap. Three of them. Come on, just a little. All right. They're not coming just yet. Here they come. Come on. Move. I was really hoping we could get up here. Oh, here we go. Are they shooting already? Got him though. Oh! What, does not reach that far? He's coming though. He's a coming. Definitely think we should go get ourselves a better rifle, though. If you count though.
I'll shoot you like a sick hound. You're done.
Oh. Oh, cool. There's an actual wagon. And my wagon stopped it. Well, look at that. Hello, sir. I'm here to rob you.
You're getting robbed, so slow up there.
Take the piece of...
Nice. Two wagons now. Nice. We're gonna go rob that one next. Well, look out, dude. You're gonna get run over.
Let's go.
I'm trying, but your damn dog's in the way. Get in this car. There we go.
Figured this might be of interest to you.
Let's go get that one that's right
well,
behind us.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing?
Right?
Deal. Spend it wisely. So long.
Okay. Let's go, Neptune. That's a good promising one right there. Lovely. That's not lovely. No witnesses, right? Shoes. Stop.
What you saw? You forget about it. Or I'll find you.
For real.
I won't say nothing, I swear.
While you're at it, empty your pockets, too.
Take it, and I hope you burn.
Thank you.
I'm wasting my time. Just get out of here.
Oh, hell no.
Anyone see where that went? See, this is mine. This dead guy just got in it and stole it. Oh, someone witnessed me. Really? That guy? Let's go get him. Nothing ever again. What? What witnesses we got? Alright, let's get out of here. At least we got the carriage. Success. Oh no! That could have been very unfortunate. Good job, horses. Proud of you. Uh-oh. Ooh! I have a bunch of law dogs coming in. Investigating me. They are all investigating that area. Man, they are going crazy about it. Probably shouldn't have went into an area where I have more of a bounty. That's what I'm doing. $85. one day. We actually got it in this video. Nice.
Well, you might be interested in this.
Seems to be in order. I'll take it. Here. Pleasure.
Alright, now he's gonna get what, stolen horses, five of them or something like that. Don't I have a $300 one over here? Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Oh, I have to... Really? Do I have to... So I have to pay it off and then... Okay. Fine. Report it.
Son of a bitch.
Whoa.
This y'all's problem.
Someone go get the damn sheriff.
I just want to talk.
Help! Help me!
Yeah, someone's gonna go get the sheriff, right?
Please, I don't miss do this.
Oh, come on!
I told you to go get the damn sheriff. I feel like that should've got him. Really? Well, maybe he'll get someone. Aha, there we go. Somebody's gonna hold up. Right. Oh my.
next, you
You're
son
a
of a bitch!
Bastard.
They're shooting it.
You come against the law, this is what you get.
That's what you get. Damn, dude, you just got trampled by your own horse. A lot of searching. I don't see no law, though. Bring more law. Seem like there's any more coming either. Aha. I may be wrong about that. I didn't even, I haven't made a sound yet. Bleeding out. More coming. I gotta get down from here. This is like not a good place to be. No! Go! I cannot believe I survived that. Sorry. Move. Reload. Oh! Run! This is intense right now. That was awesome. Okay, we definitely have a lot more coming in though.
Yep. Yep.
Now that was a damn good shootout.
Oh hell.
Whew. Intense. Oh shit. Didn't mean to go right back into that area. Without touching any water again. Well, that was exciting. We got some good bandit stuff down. We just need to steal some horses now. Alright, but we're gonna go ahead and cut the video here. Be sure to tune in next time. We're gonna go ahead and talk to Strauss, see what else he's got. Looks like Albert has a side mission for us, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. So be sure to tune in next time here on Juke Nation.